Meet James. Every day he waits and waits for rain. He's waited a long, long time. For everyone else at Last Drop Water Company, life is simple. You sell pipes, you get water. You sell more pipes, you get more water. Every day, James waits to be noticed by Lucy. Waiting. It was the best idea he'd come up with. It was his only idea. Until one droplet of sweat changed everything.
A little hot in here.
All right, well, that phone's not going to talk to itself.
Moved by what Delilah thought was the loss of James's three-legged dog, she felt this would be the perfect chance to get James to notice her.
I need...
Yes.
Water.
For no particular reason, today was the day it rained.
Jared.
Hi, Lucy.
Mr. Bossman likes your work. Come. Come on.
Here's Frank's desk. It's yours now.
You to get your things together.
Yes.
And get the hell out. Get out. Don't you ever come back.
Perhaps it was fate or his new desk, but for the first time, James noticed Delilah.
James.
wait was over.